Kathmandu is in Nepal. It is a metropolitan city of Nepal. It is the capital city of Nepal. Many people come here for facilities. Kathmandu district is a metropolitan city where people are most facilitated. They come here for study. Kathmandu is famous for historical and religious history. Kathmandu is a city of Nepal where Manjushri, god of China, opened the lake of Choba and made suitable for living for people of Nepal. Kathmandu is famous for religious and historical places. Many tourists come in Kathmandu to study about religious and cultural heritage of Nepal. Due to favorable alluvial soil, people grow agriculture in Nepal. Agriculture is best for food crop and cash crop in Kathmandu. As Nepal is famous for culture, Kathmandu is also famous for its cultural and historical activities. For example, people of Nepal celebrate the Tihar festival and also a Gai Jatra where it is shot in Bhaktapur of Nepal. People of Kathmandu is famous for cultural dress. Cultural dress is worn in many festivals by different caste and creed. Like a flower, they wear different cultural dress by different caste in Kathmandu. Kathmandu is also famous for art and culture. It is also famous for wooden work in Kathmandu. It is said, after cutting down the hill of Kathmandu Valley by Manjushri, Newar caste replaced the place of Nepal. There are many caste and creed people living in Kathmandu. They have different culture and tradition differing in caste of Nepal, of Kathmandu. The president of Nepal, Bidya Devi Bhandari, has developed the facilities for people so far. Culture and tradition has made the country. Culture and tradition has made the country more beautiful and better. There are different historical and religious places in Kathmandu, including all the religions of Nepal. Example, Pashupatinath, Baudhanath Mosque and Church. People have different religion in Nepal, so why is Kathmandu Nepal? There are many world heritage in Kathmandu, where Pashupatinath is biggest temple and Baudhanath is biggest stupa in the world people have visited frequently. Thank you.